the biggest thing that I would say, the reason for me taking the course is we use a tool called getting the muda out. Muda is the excess part of the process. So I have a small business, very old business. We have a lot of muda. So one of the last exercises we did was getting all the excess out of the process. So the bigger picture for me is moving from an entrepreneurial-driven company to a process-driven company. So I look at it as the muda is probably the best way for me to do that.